Whoever gives a fuck about Blinky? I mean, Disney and Hanna-Barbera were the best in making entertainment.
Bang.
Hey, stop mocking. Stop saying
No. Yes?
Blinky has been one of the most entertaining characters in history, especially in Australia, where he originates from. I mean, Yoram Gross, the creator of this film, is even world-renowned, just like this in Hanna-Barbera. I mean...
Yes?
Can't you... Don't you have any hump?